Yesterday was a very difficult 36-hole day. The first 18 holes was heavy winds and the rains were very fast. We didn't play particularly well, but none of the 10 teams played all that well. The second 18 holes that we played, we improved quite a bit. And I think today we had many good rounds. We had a record round from Devin McCary. Her round today was the best round she shot all year. And Julia Kemling's given us another great round this year. We had a number of good scores.
I came really well off the tee today, and I got up and down a few times, which was very exciting to see. I really enjoy playing this course. It plays tough, especially on the greens and around the greens, but it's really fun to tee the greens. Yeah.
It's always hard. The players are always amazing and hard to compete against, but I think everybody struggled the first day, and it brought better expectations for the last, and we all did really good.